Good morning. Yada o Yankopon ase. Se enne anopain so yada soka akra atase fo ho. Voice of the church. Edwuma die no. Ana enne anopain so Awurade aboyen ama yetume eno abishiemu. Awurade enhyrawo. Se anopai ye no ebo enkomo ewo Yankopon asem mu. Last week me catch all say enne anopai say ye ba. Ye best start a new topic all together. Me da wase sir utie the church and money na ye dey sir adisuano eba awie ewo asomdwe ekwan so sir ebia uhia sa church and money ne cds announcer dvds no a o contact number si a ewo o screen so no a ye betumi aboa na won sa tumi aka bi na wotumi akipo ewo ohwie enei me no ewo adisua sronko eso Adebakoa certain was succeeding in doing over the years and said sir oba abedada enipa ofa onyankopon enokre ne kakra na odi onoa ne de a eya atro no na odi aba abebata ho anunti emanipa bebre a woni adaje na onhye onyankopon asemmo no enema bebre oho no mo asa wo boso a de ebinum kan no say oh na sir ewo bible mo eni se unye obi a unim onyankopon asem no na onyankopon adom wo ewo entiase ewo nasem ampara ene bi aba no se akom an enkrofo ekom se obi okomfo entime ko ne nche magic ana enkrofo eya yesu we de oy magician no ene sa ne mani nyina no e fade away giving way to enkrofo a omo claim se omo ye asofo omo eye prophets as awsha bible yi mu a na enye no kre to omo yusu kwa hu no bebre so na emu de waye ne se okofa bible okotu bible ba bi kakra na omo ne fo no de ne de no aba be ka ho it is a order da wa uhu kra anopai adisua me ne esua no watu ne din generational curses generational curses. Na sabi sien aya adesua ehu hia papa na de ntia me pesa me no ehwe sabi ewo ena kakra edi animu mu ene se se wo hwe bible mu a sa asamu aye broni kasa generational curses no ampara bible ejitun se bibi oho a ye frene sa na ene de ohu ni se asofo bebre agye sa asemi a odi hunahuna enipa bi ewo ewiase o ka kire wo se e frabi bi generational curse no a eye granted ewo twa kronkrom se eye no kre no ye obe hunu se ensem bebre ho no ma ombeka ade afa ade yi ho a na enye no kre na de etwa to kra a eye na ada asem a ne titiru enti ana anopai me no asha se hwesa ade sue ene se se mwadifo ya aben wono ka generational curse si o discuss ho asam kakra bia afei wo se mi telephone number nie me de tudwa frɛ me na obi a generational curse e wo abra bom bia ra no bra me ho oh no the telephone number atudwa na o ma direction e ya abraha e ya abraha e ya abraha na wo ba me ho a eh wo mu yusu kasa bi se me bo deliverance bi se me yo deliverance dia and yes a generational curse no e be free ho wei ana menam bible so etwe adwen agina so na ye besua bibi e wo twero kronkron ni mu so da ebre nyina me no eye no se wo bible ekwan so no ye fra bibi generational curses ampara na sa generational curses ni solution eni osofo anase odifo bi a ho a etwa se wutu kwan firi wukrom ana wo kura se ekọ osofo bi ba bi a ote se wo kọ na omuka so mu yusu no wako break generational curse also for being to be make generational curse na me na bible so e no e be hwe adekodi e fa the generational curse no na say e wi a unyame adum mo no me na bible so a chira ne solution okwan a so nipa oya affected by generational curse no okwan ben e na wo fa so obetumi age wo ho afri sa ade yi mu e ye very very interesting adisua kase a me no e hwe it be patcho tienu yie papa na onyankopon nam nadom so ebebie wani na yetumi ahu enema huro bebre medical abisa sasem bisa na say ye wo bibi o ho no mo. Is there anything like generational curse or generational curses a wo ken kan bible no a wo be hunu ana? Holy scripture no say yes. Na encha kura na wo be wura bible mu na ya hwe enyema bi a asi e wo twa kronkron mu ani nkyerekyere ahoro obi e wo twa kronkron mu a edi adanse say yefra bibi generational curses. Na generational curse no san de yebrofo edian e na yepese yekyere de yepese yekyere ani say obiara wutie mi enano pei ani mi ameka say no ye wo eto ebusua bi mu na onipa biara honam asase so no wo ye obi ni descendant ana so chere say ufri obi ase ana ode eti ase sisire ya meno eka sai na wo maame ye fra ne sai wo maame e maame ye fra ne sai okay wo maame e maame e maame ye fra ne sai wo tie me anopai wo papa ni din de sai na wo papa papa nso ye fra ne sai wo papa e papa e papa ono se efra ne sai wudi wani mpo ehu sa opani no ana enti e bi a me no e kasai no wo umaame ana sa wo papa abusuem no obi a wudi wani ehu no no e ye umaame e maame o grandmother but o grandmother e maame no nipa bebre mu tie me ena no pe no wo ehu ne da na so so no kra wo ne sai wo grandmother no wo maame ana o grandmother ne maame no nso obi na wo no na no ana ye fra ne generation no se ebetumi atoato aso saa de akosa de akosi se mi ame no e ka sai no na kye se me wo I want to atoaso obi a ebetumi abo obi din enipa be se 100 a edi manim ansa na ye be wo me maame aba me maame aba wo me enipa be se 200 ebi enipa be se 1000 ah omo ye masefo efisankrofo no ase saa ena enei ye de awuwo ene me a ye de tiase ukai Matthew chapter 1 o shase ekasa efa the genealogy of Jesus Christ ehun na se utia o tresi Jesus Christo ni ancestry ade ekofa Abraham nomso o shase free Abraham nomso na chasa we are talking something 3,000-4,000 BC e ba se mfie ba se empem miensa ansa na ye ba wo awurade Yesu Kristo no ana ono Abraham no ye den otena ase o e dise be ka se Yesu Kristo efri Abraham ase a na de ye ka ene se Yesu Kristo no honam from ne kese wo ye Abraham ebusuani ofri Abraham ase ene ba ye hwan ene ba wo Joseph hwan ene wo Mary se tresi sa ebusua santi no enyina and someone who will be a CC year was a abusia ahoro ni mo years back ah wo a wo ti ase ene wo ni mo ho no generational curses I can want some our bible ekwanzo no ene say e bi ho ni ma na ensem bi ah eye very very negative eye very very evil ana a CC year about 100 years ago about 200 years ago e wo wo great 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 grandmother and now great 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 grandfather eso ah akofa problem bi e dia ba ba to wabusua a otimu mu na e frisa emresante no ama bibibi e wo wabusua mu adi besi enna e affect enipa dodo a e wo sa abusua ni mu e ye adisua metimi aka sa it's highly mysterious na enso so e no kre san sabia asi ewo wobusua mu wonana nana bia wonnim no hohwe kra wontumi interesting ko hu ni history nanso so otena ase trouble bi okofa aye ede beto abusua no eso no atena ho ede aba bepem sa ebre eno ana bofuka sam ye ya ye say generational curse generational curse generational curse no san sam we say ayade a e affect nipa bebre ewo asetran mu ene de ya me no e kasai eno nti ana no air shasa at the same our Bible a council na sa osha bible kwansa de bible e beka no se wo se wo ntie na sa obetie de enkrofo ayekeka adu sika akoma enkrofo de a e na menua na e wanka sa osempa enye ne ana ena ada aba e wo ewiase efritititi ana obonefo no obonsam no owo ni agents a omunam sa asase so ade ba ko twase me no ti ase e wo obonsam ani ni agents a e wo asase so ene se I told them, "Omo tu ye bribi ah, humanly speaking, no, you define as adi omo ye no, e adi papa." Now, so the mere fact to say, "O consorto sa medium noa," any o nyango pon adi no, e mau ebe ye contaminated before God. Many other for Ujime. Now, Africans, no, we are highly superstitious. Ye pabosum sam, e pabey sam. She Ghana movies, omo ye ye. Ghana for ebe ye movie, and ye be ya. Na ye saman enye saman a na ye bosom na o sofo a o tene nsase ya na eja adere na akoto obi maso en nasefo in reality how many times na hu sa dey we say e wo ewiase me ni adofo a wuti me na sa na ade yi na me pese me na bible so etwe mu firi mu se mfa wo hu me ma sa nkrofo a wo mu claim so me ya sofo wo hwe nipa ne dressing ko odi gina ho e cheye egunu komu enka wo egu ye nsaso osofo a wasra enku na waye ko na o gina ho na o ka che o se o ye odi fo na wa gisa de o ye di e san se o ka asem bi kire me na na e no kre ntia bi nu adofo bi o ba bo no ko Acts chapter 8 Acts the book of Acts chapter number 8 me kan every verse 9 ade akwese verse number 11 na me cho ade bi se se obi hu Nessa would make him fear assembly any other editor. Way any idea, and one. And my way, no one one, and who could just and I must head if I was to say, and as I say. Obi, who knows what to make us answer no editor. What better than Abbe, who said, the source, our dear, who's Adiano, a young yame, and I said, a yobon sam idiot. Now, Acts chapter 8, no, verse 9 to 11, say, Anna, Chocron, Crono, Ekasa, and Pesa, Utier, Sassam, we a year, papa. Or say, but. There was a certain man called Simon who previously practiced sorcery in the city and astonished the people of Samaria, claiming that he was someone great, to whom they all gave heed, from the least to the greatest, saying, "This man is the great power of God." And they heeded him because he had astonished them with his sorceries for a long time. A bra, Peter num enam na omuka en sempano. Omuko drew Samaria. Na Bible so omuko true, or rebi and your fellow Simon, which your father Simon. Na when you Simon Peter, where are the theologians, your fellow Simon. The sorcerer, or your opia, no, I know who to say magician. Now, or your opia, no, no, I'm cassa, according to us 8 9, or claim, sir, or your someone great. Who was all false prophet? A ya, Monsha, once a onua or born a home rane, false prophets, no more, you know. Obia was so fitting your meal to me, or can some some three cass and bitch or now some more can I no cran as a forno. So person who say ofri nyame anasa ofri nyame a okwan ofa so de ne niema no e na ade be hu Simon we na onye onyame di for na oye magician so to speak na ono ankasa e claim we say oye obi a oye great man pa e na show tv no so na tie radio so omo a e claim so omo ye prophets e wo Ghana ha no she post omo ankasa de ma omo ho obi say me ye prophet one Obi a sabi a school demokra won si hoda was me a doctor me a spiritual bulldozer me a dear ben me a dear ben ahobrasie aye hallmark of obi biara oyo onyamdwuma ankasa nam bible so e bia wani am what sane ma wenum nyina hanse obi a was oyo di for obegina ha okasa mbaako a na obi age ho We are Africans. We are Ghanaians. Aye comfort and okasa okasa through an interpreter. Tenio no be also o preachi okasa mba kwa enuanom no bi so gye gye no so aka enuanom ade ba no do so aka ade ba na so omo kaso omo aye omo miracle ya yen ye no bible so ka cho say e fake miracles omo boa fake and it's a source awode ya ade en firi nyame ana omo play tricks bebre so so onipa bebre a omo nimi onyangopon asemmu ti yo show no tv so any bra me ho ni ade no me ka cho say e fake and na da sam na wan ti ase na ada chi wo beto sa na ma ne ma no ase me do pa a wuti me omo kaso omo aye miracle ye awia ye tumi ma akoya so yo difo so ni adina si ya battery so television so uhu bida sana Simon the sorcerer ani to me odi adwuma efre bon sam no sana no opese opotre ne ho o ka chira nkrofo so o ye great man. Acts chapter 8 verse 9 asama oho eno no verse 10 say enipa bebre etie Simon the sorcerer no onye osofo wan klemu so ye nyame nipa ono de abosom de ena na oye na nipa bebre ekọ no nchan o se free enketo aso adiko se akese aso. Acts chapter 8 verse 10 de oho eno no saying this man is the great power of God. And truly question is, was he a great power of God? Absolutely no. But Simon the sorcerer etumi eda dankrofo bebre e wo krom ho ama nipa bebre to omo anu so say Simon the sorcerer aye the great power of God. Odopopa wuti me sabi ana gana for yete ho man of God prophet deben debe prophet deben deben nipa bebre ajinkrofo pia tum even the nation or mine no ankasa ankasa no ya jinkrofo bia tum so omo ya asofo a onyankopon nim se omo ya asofo bia odopopa wuti me enkrofo pii jitum se Simon or ye great power of God now so so na or ye sorcerer. Now, only your ministry. Now, the entire and crop forecast was a great power of God, and I said, and I'm saying, Nippa, and him on your mea crying, and when you're going to ask him to know. When I want to know, be friendly, catch and say, hey, oh, my attention, oh, my tia, and yande, ah, are you true? No, was yo, and not aquena by all means, of you on your coupon. Dabby, upon some your dad for, upon some near my baby, and unty and the chance of search the scriptures, and the work we do on your coupon, Nasam no sadia, a chair, and Casancasa. Acts chapter 8 verse 11, I said, and they heeded him. Unfortunately, and Crawford was Samaria, no, or would tie Simon the sorcerer, papa, as if he said, oh, you're your minipa. Now, so no, you're your minipa, be a miniature for, I would tell me. Because he had astonished them with his sorceries for a long time. Reason, and Crawford, be a believer, Simon the sorcerer, and said, now, or the Nasuma is seven. Now, or the man you power won't dream for a long time, and so only me and Copan Samoa. Obi ya, dear Nessa, won't you know who be unto one? Would a Robert Chance and Yan Copan and a Briviano? Now, so by now, you know, then your sanity. Shay ye, Minia, I would hear me. Ope consultation, dodo. Yes, so dear for Biaba, Ned Mikananamaha. Yes, also for Biaba, Ned Mikananamaha. Jesus Christ, and your expensive, sir, Robert, I would hear me. Said they're not a tea or Isaiah no bresso, Jeremiah no ebresso. So be too kind for us as we are called deep for be honor. A bread radi yes to Christo Biano, Sadia Ninachum, Yano credit that. So Yango point you are deep for be or Ghana, ha? Well, you are deep for be on Nigeria. Yeah, Nessica for Ghana, Yamo so they want to cry on Nigeria and Amonam. It sounds a horn and Yango Pong go to our cotton. Sikanipre, and the Hunan from Niamma, a nipa epe. Any superstition, I take the better part of us, ain't you know? I bet na da bebre e koso e wo iwiase. Media de sia me no e sha se e nei weya introduction. Me no e sha generational curses. And no me empire bia etumi etena ebusuamu for a very long time. Ah, e bi betumi affect wo e bra me no e kase. Na the solution no e na me ka cho se nya no e so difo bi wo baabi na kone nje. I mean, Bible so no be fasa die we mu kakra 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 kakra. Baby, I'm a catcher. Acts chapter 8, and I say, man, you're so simplistic in your understanding. Say, what we say, yes, you will be a frail will be, and we can't wait till I know. Say, the motion will TV is only idea, and I'm a mere bayfo, oh, papa bayfo, and I will be an idiot, my yes, sir. Sans and Samuel, and the Nipa be a petty. sɛ wanhwɛ saa nneɛma wɔyie na generational curse sɛ yɛka ho asɛm yi ɛyɛ nokora nso wɔ nyamesɛm yi wankyekyɛ mu yie sɛ pa a nkurɔfoɔ bɛdi wo sika ɛnyɛ sika no kɛkɛ a wɔbɛdie na mmom nam bible so wotwe wadwe agyina so sɛ ɔbonsam ɔpɛ convert nti ɔbonsam agency biara ɔyu so wɔ asase soɔ no ɛyɛ wo kra na wɔhyehyɛ nti berɛ a ɔne mu a ɔreka ofie nsɛm ne ade bi de kyerɛ wo a ɛnokora bi wɔ mu nanso ɛmfiri ɔno ɔtumfoɔ nyankopɔn no ɔtɔn wo kra ɛde ama ɔbonsam no no na saafoɔ no bebree wɔ saa asase so a nkurɔfoɔ frɛ wɔn asɔfoɔ ne adiyifoɔ a sɛ onyame abie wɔani a wohunu sɛ it is never true ɔmonyɛ asɔfoɔ biara na ɔmonyɛ adiyifoɔ biara na wɔyɛ agents of the devil a ɔbonsam nam wɔn so de retwe ɛdɔm bebree ɛde ama wɔn meda papa a wotie me hwɛ Acts chapter 16 na yɛkae verse 16 17 and 18 ɛnso so mede ɛkyerɛ biribi sɛ sɛ obi bɛgyina bɛka kyerɛ sɛ mehunuwei no ɛno nkyerɛ sɛ ɔyɛ odiyifoɔ simon the sorcerer anka sɛ ɔyɛ prophet da nanso na ɔhunu adeɛ ɔka nsɛm de kyerɛ nkurɔfoɔ Acts 16 verse 16 ɔse now it happened as we went to prayer that a certain slave girl possessed with a spirit of divination met us, who brought her masters much profit by fortune telling. The girl followed Paul and us and cried out, saying, these men are the servants of the Most High God, who proclaimed to us the way of salvation. Verse 18, Acts chapter 16. And this she did for many days. But Paul, greatly annoyed, turned and said to the Spirit, I command you in the name of Jesus Christ to come out of her. And he came out that very hour. And the best story, and I was here, therefore I will tell you. Story e wa hanu said Paul and Silas akwaka nyankopon asem no akọ akoduru kro bi so na kro no koduru so no wo mo hunu ababa awa bi we di onye obe ma enti na Ghana mo wo prophetesses bebre ho odifo ba odifo ba wo ba bible mo obi nipa ben Jeremiah nom Isaiah nom Daniel nom ani ade no o mu hwan ena no oyi oba aye ze oyi prophetess ade ben de ben no sa se mi what be da mira papa ah wo tie me sa abayo wei onye onyame di fo na emom oye okonfo ba na opposes spirit of divination na so chane so oba no ohu ade na tie ni yo hohom boni bi ana ewo ni mu a otumi adi hunu sa ade no enti Paul ani Silas nko pie ye kwaka ensempa no abayo no ehu wo mpa na odi wo mwachi na so odi wo mwachi ade wo kan no se wenum ene onyankopon enkrofo a wo mo eka mo enkwagye eho asem na sa uti verse 16 no a o so sa baba ho no enam sa ensem wei fortune telling ohu wa o se o afi wei ya ebe wo betoka afi wei ya ebe wo beye se enna sa na difo ne mo asofo aba no ade o mo adopt no no you are blessed with your finances na edi pe bufa so wa so them you are blessed in your marriage. You are blessed in dear ben. Bible said, a brand new corner we are, San Abel. And Crawford Babbage, no one, a true forno, a becker, and someone at the Agun Crawford Asun, and someone wow person Utiano and Obeca at the Atrawa. Said the Ben Obey your cry at the Acomor on some. Ababa away, I will ask after 16 and your sofa. Now, so to Mika, Nipabra woman, some editor, a man in Crawford, Enya and Faso Bibri, Omnia Sikapi. Anya no ana ekoso ene ya nkrofo de bible ekutakuta occultic practices abosom so ankrofo a claim so omo yenyame nipa enam ani nyankomade ahoro a omo yo ansa na obuso okwa miracles omo ken omo atumi aye bibi no onyankopon kwa na enim meda popa a wutieme na ababa wai edi paul no mwachi na oka se we enim ni nyankopon krofo a omo yese omo yese omo yese no paul ebufuye now dane nani eka kire ababa wa no se me show ewo awradi yesu kristo edi mu se honhom na ewo mu no empie awonten waso waka ya pe na honhom no eya den opie abonte efre ni mo ba bia me pese usua ade e wo sadusua mu ene se ye wo enima bebre ni nkrofo pi wasase so a wo mo possess evil spirits a sa evil spirits no wo mo hunu enima a wo betumi aka bia kire wo na ebinom ade wo mo de atete asore ene wo mo from enkomhyefo pastors ene ho ahoni no a enye no kra enti generational curse ya me no ebesua ho ade se utie ensemwa ewo mu ni adene nyina ewia de sankrofo beka kire wo ne se bra wo mo nchen na se wo ba ne nchen de a ene wo problem nyina eto ebitwa ehọ ana me bo okoko se hweyie isa nsa sa ensem no enye no kre ewo okwan bia so in preparation towards next week no kan 2 Kings chapter 5 verse number 27 2 Kings 5 and verse 27 asem tiawa ewo ha me di jawo na ya me bo next week ye be develop anye we say therefore the leprosy of Naaman shall cling to you and your descendants forever. And he went out from his presence leprous as white as snow. Why who are some and okay? Aha, establish it. No, cause someone a fa generational curses. Who are and a pay me no ACN. Now, a rather one next week, no Samiba, me no Ebershus Adiemo. Ebusia something, Obusia Ufrimono. Asempe sibu wo brebi a atwa mu a saa de no eho emframa eda so ebo wo obi akoy university awie adwuma de adwuma wo be ya wo behunu no na okasakasa sabe te se obodamfo saa de ate abusua nimu yare bi etumi tena abusua bi mu a obi adensa te ose abusua fo wenum de saa no omote ai wifuo no emma jise obewia na wa bekum na wa se no na Awurade Yesu Kristo de obae se oba abegye yen obema ye enkwa wa man emroso ekwanso next week se meba me no ebekom ni ahwe generational curses what goes into it na at the end of the day ni ahwe the solution to generational curses Awurade enshaw ene anopae and you shall know the truth and the truth shall set you free na mo behu no kware no ama no kware no ama mo aye ade hye Awurade enshaw se wati mi anopae next week eya nepa ye besan ahia mo biem the churches of Christ salute you and good morning. God bless you. Bye-bye.